are you going?
Hello, this is me and KY. We are doing our second roulette. Yeah. Russian roulette. Okay, what we are going to do is that there is this candy called Bean Boozled by Jelly Belly. It's Jelly Bean. Okay?
It's also aka Bad Idea.
You tell KY, why don't you tell the camera what does it do?
It's got multiple colors of jelly beans and each color has got two different flavors.
And they are totally identical, you can't differentiate it. That's the whole idea.
One would be like lemon and the other would be booger.
No, actually, yeah, there's some really gross flavors are like vomit and peach. So KY and I are gonna each pick one.
Yeah, we're gonna take the same color and see who gets to be lucky.
Okay, we even prepared some tissue because this is so disgusting. Okay, see? Ta-da!
Should we take the white one?
Okay, white one is, let me see. One is baby wipes and one is coconut.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. Company.
Coconut! Yeah! You will what? You'll get the toothpaste and berry glue. One is toothpaste and one is berry glue.
Okay.
Really?
Yeah.
What, that one? Never mind. Okay, we'll try the other. Is it this one and this one? Okay, this is. I think one is moldy cheese and one is caramel corn.
But moldy cheese should be fine for you.
Yeah, it should be fine for you. Yeah. I think you're eating toothpaste. Don't lie.
Maybe I like toothpaste. Kodomo lion.
No, because berry blue is really like berry flavor. I think you have toothpaste.
It's fine. Okay, this could be moldy cheese.
Caramel corn!
Blah, shit taste.
Are you saying that cheese is shit?
Yeah, molded one.
This is just nice. Mmm, yum.
Booger and juicy pear.
Oh no, I think this is. This one.
Booger
and
juicy
pear.
Right.
Just now I had
people. There's a god I believe in you now. There you go. You know, just follow me. You think you're like Italian Prime Minister?
Oh my god!
There's nothing you can cover.
I think this is nothing, no more idea.
I don't know, it's all Russian roulette still.
Okay, this one is either
juicy pear or booger.
Juicy pear or booger.
There's only one left.
And this one is wormy and peach. Oh, some more.
Oh. Did you finish it?
Okay, we'll try black pepper and swamp.
I think it's black pepper. Wow, it is. Spicy.
Black pepper jelly bean, can you imagine? Oh my god!
But it's not as bad as the
Maybe actually we should have a last one, okay?
This one. Too many white ones.
Okay, we should take a white one again. Baby wipes and coconut. I had coconut in this, so I don't mind.
Okay. I think this is good.
Coconut. Mm. I don't care. I don't care if I have to try the baby. I don't care.
Yeah, coconut.
Okay, last one. vomit and teach. Well, just now, right, very tragically, we ran out of memory card while we were doing the experiment on the last jelly bean. So I got bloody vomit and
I got the
peach. So to be fair, right, to the audience, we are gonna do it again, okay?
The stupid thing is this thing doesn't smell, so
pick one, our last challenge.
I'll take the peach one.
Okay, I'll take this.
Come pay.
Okay, happy ending. By the way, there are a lot of bad smells in my mouth now.
Yeah, it's really horrible. Need something to clean it.
What are you gonna do?
Have some really spearmint. I'm just gonna go to 7-Eleven now.
Yeah, okay. Bye!